Welcome back, everybody. It's that time of year when teenagers head out to get their summer jobs. And we are joined tonight by two guests to talk about some of the opportunities that are out there. Christopher Lewis is the director of New York City's Summer Youth Employment Program, and Rosanne Duran, one of their success stories. Thank you both for joining us so much. We're going to talk about your success and how you channeled that from this program in a second. But I want to start with you, Christopher. What can people in this program look for and expect? What are your hopes when you get these kids in the program?
Sure. So, you know, a major focus of the Summer Youth Employment Program is to provide young people an opportunity to really get their first chance with the world of work. It exposes young people to what they can come to expect when it comes to the workplace. A lot of young people in this age range, especially starting 14 to 15 year olds, have not had an opportunity to get their foot in the door in the workplace, and this program is really their first best chance to really get that experience to help take them and move them forward in their potential career.
And you were an intern in this program. You took part in it and were able to parlay that into a job right away, which that doesn't necessarily happen often. That's a great success story.
That's true. Last summer, it was my last summer in college, and I needed to find my career path, which I didn't have it before. I didn't have a clear vision.
Yeah.
And this program gave me the opportunity to build my professional skills, as well as offering me an internship program with Amalgamated Bank in the community banking department.
And did you know you wanted to do that before?
To be honest, I did like numbers a lot. But I didn't see myself in a bank before, because I didn't have the experience at all. But while I was in the bank, I expressed my interest for finance and accounting to my manager, and I told her I love numbers. So that's how they gave me finance tasks to work on. And since then, I have been with the bank in the finance and accounting department.
That's fantastic. Are you thinking this is too easy? Is this really how it works? I mean, were you worried about going in and getting a job coming out of college?
Yes, I was, because if you looked up, like, for all the jobs, they ask you for 5-3 years of experience, and I didn't have it. So I'm graduating now, and I didn't know where I was going to go, but now I have a better vision of my future.
Christopher, how do you give kids who don't have that experience, and that experience, as we just heard, is required when you go out there, how do you give them that confidence to make up for that when they're going to look for a job?
So, it has to start first from, interests and passions, right? I mean, Rosanna here knew that she enjoyed numbers, but she didn't necessarily know what that would mean in terms of potential work, potential career and trajectory in terms of her professional life. Mm-hmm. So it takes, time kind of working with the young people to understand what their interests are and work to guide them down a path that takes advantage of those interests and hopes to, to help ignite an interest in a field that they may not have had any exposure to prior.
Okay, now if they're interested, you can go to nyc.gov. There's a deadline that's approaching.
Yeah, so it's the website's nyc.gov/dycd, and the deadline for application is April 15th, tax day.
So. Of course, as long as we're talking about the real world, that's what it is. What, for you, what is the biggest thing that you've gotten out of your new experience?
The best thing was to build my professional skills, which I didn't have them before. And right before the internship, they offered me some trainings to work on my resume, interviews, and how to get out there.
That's perfect. That's it in a nutshell. Well, thank you both for being with us and sharing your stories. All right, and again, nyc.gov if you are interested. All right, Christopher Rosati.